Hello, welcome back. Another week, another episode, slash the final episode of Wednesday. Very excited. Finally, hopefully going to figure out the full mystery, full story, because we haven't got it yet and it's still driving me nuts. But very excited. Predictions? I said last episode that I think that... You know what? I was also thinking about... I blank on too many of these characters' names too often. I reckon Barista Boy's dad, the police officer, could be the guy, like, the controller of the husk. I reckon Enid, that's her name, right? She's going to wolf out this episode. I reckon B-Boy will make his return. Ah, I forget the names. I'm just so bad. This show has not done well with my names. B-Boy will, you know, come back. That's my hope. He'll control the bees. I don't know. And I hope Thing gets to stab someone. That's my hopes and dreams. But yeah, I guess if you'd like to watch the full-length episode, I have a link to my Patreon down below. Subscribe, and let's get into this last episode.
Frank would have been framing Xavier for murder while the real Hyde helped me put him away.
Yeah, I wonder if he knows or not. Are you saying I'm the Hyde?
Discovered your secret during one of your sessions, so she unlocked you. Why'd you kill her?
Oh.
I thought Hydes were typically loyal to their masters.
I don't think that's her.
I told you I was visiting the old meeting house.
Wednesday really,
you to spy on me.
She gets something in her head, and that is the rule.
Wounding yourself that night at the Gates Mansion?
Still don't know how that would have happened.
Okay, stop. Do you know how insane you sound right now?
Yeah, I don't think... He can't scratch himself. Can he turn one bit of his arm?
To confront me alone.
You said I was alone.
Activate! Outcasts! Well, I think you only need Medusa Boy.
I'm out of here.
Actually, you're coming with us.
Oh. We haven't seen her use her siren song yet. Ba-da-da-dum. Oh, okay. This is not a flashback. I thought this would be like a flash. Oh. I still don't want to see these drawings. They look better in drawing form than they do in CGI.
Serious?
There's only one thing that a Hyde understands.
Pain?
Pain.
Oh, Jesus.
That's it. I'm out.
Yeah, these kids are just students.
Please.
No, I'm done.
Couldn't she just tell him to turn into a Hyde?
Go to Weems, explain everything.
Weems won't help. And Tyler here is always one step ahead of his father.
Oh my god, I thought she was going to shoot him. She's always on her own.
Don't leave me here with her, please. I'm begging you, please.
He's not gonna love you after this. Okay, interesting. Oh, we're back to doing the intro. Well, I haven't seen it in a while, so I'll watch it. I feel bad for him. Because I still don't believe he knows. Because why are we so, like, under the impression that the husk hide, sorry... What's a husk from? A Hyde knows what they've done or knows about themselves. It's like that Last of Us quote. It's like, if you become a monster, are you still you inside? I think that's like a very similar thing here. Just because he comes that thing, does that mean he remembers what he is? I don't... Like, does he know or not? I mean, we'll find out, I guess, but... Wants to talk to his girlfriend.
She was my friend. We're in a police station. What's gonna happen?
You turn into a monster? Could happen. Could happen. She's scary. Oh my god, I would love to be that receptionist right there, just listening to all the fucking gossip. I'd be like,
what do you want?
Leaning back, I'd be like,
Ask a question.
Okay, make it good.
What does it feel like?
What does what feel
to lose?
Oh my god, is he the bad guy?
Blood. No idea what happened.
Oh, this doesn't feel rewarding. Right?
Fear is so primal, I could taste it.
Okay.
Was delicious.
I feel like the payoff isn't there.
You have no idea what's coming.
Probably you. So, oh, sorry, no, I meant like he is the force, the driving force that's coming towards the town. Not the other one. I mean, maybe. I wonder if he is in like two headspaces, or he is just bad. Just flat bad.
People are going to die. I'm so glad I caught you. Weeding my wolfsbane, and I just completely lost track of time.
Is she the controller? I don't know who the person controlling is anymore. I don't want to guess.
Deathless. It also symbolizes destiny and renewal. You're a very talented young.
I don't think that'd make the former Wednesday, the controller of the Hyde.
A moment, I saw that they weren't black. They were red.
Who wears red boots? Oh my god, is it Miss Richie? Oh, it is her. Just as she was my last guess. She's just been so uninvolved.
Ugh, that's enough.
Yeah, okay, good. This is Weems.
On your side. Tyler will do anything for me.
Yeah, if that was Tyler.
I showed you who you really are.
Ay-yay-yay. Ooh, this is inappropriate. What did they do?
The outcast made you a monster. If you only hate outcasts, why is he killing normies as well?
Cause it's fun.
Heard enough?
She grows so much taller.
Please don't make this more difficult than what you're
doing. Oh, yeah, but she's a scary plant lady. Oh god, what does that do? Weems? Oh god, you two are useless. Self-defense, 101. And Weems is... Why are you just shaking her and saying, Principal Weems, she's dying. Surely she doesn't die. Oh god.
Nightshade poisoning. A fitting end, don't you think?
Oh! Jesus Christ. Okay, thing. We've gotta go tell a lot of people a lot of things.
I will go check out the conservatory.
Yo, D-Boy. I'll be back.
What's he doing in your room?
Yeah, let's not talk about it. Okay, thing. Explain the situation. Sign as quick as you can.
Slow down.
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh my god.
Principal Weems, what the?
Yeah, Principal Weems. Well, Tyler's not there yet.
Quackstone's crypt, what the heck?
Okay, circles. Yeah, let's...
I'll explain all.
Yeah, let's get them fighting ready. You should probably take a phone.
Eugene, that Gorgon is a moron.
Oh, I like Eugene.
If Enid's right and Wednesday's been taken, we need to call the sheriff. Mom?
I don't think the sheriff works.
She's in trouble, I've gotta help her.
Yeah, he's the only, like, good character. Eugene number one. Eugene's the best. Eugene's the one I like. If he dies, well, I probably won't cry. But I won't be happy. Okay, I feel... You should be, like, really concussed. Thunk! Are they doing, like, a ritual here? Are they bringing back Crackstone? Like, what's going on? Also, if you're hanging, wouldn't that really hurt? Isn't that, like, Bad for your wrists. Hello, Tyler. Oh, she's bleeding. You just think you'd do this while she was still unconscious, right? Like, wouldn't that be easier? Oh, fantastic. Okay, is that the sacrifice? I thought sacrifice is like a full murder, not just a little cut. Big enough cut. I'm not gonna deny. Okay. We gotta bring this old geezer back. Ugh, I don't want to see an old corpse. Do you have a knife? Oh, good. Pick the lock. At least she's always prepared. What, is it gonna get hit by lightning? Oh. Okay, it kind of looks cool. She screams, it's alive. I do like the, like, smoke coming out of the coffin. That looks cool. Let's see him. Let's look at the old bastard. For a second, I was just gonna say, is that Matt Damon?
Once and for all.
Ugh, he's gross.
Vengeance will be swift and true.
As will mine.
Ooh. Why does he have power?
You will suffer the same fate you bequeathed me.
Oh. I'm sorry, why does he have a magic staff? What? Okay. Leave it in there. Leave the knife in. We know, don't take it out.
Also a conduit for conjuring spirits.
Okay.
Will allow me to pass through you and heal you.
Fantastic.
I do, you will never see me again.
That's fine. You're not actually that helpful anyway. You give us really obscure advice. Ooh. That probably felt really bad. Kind of creepy. We have a weird Casper situation. Well, at least you're fighting fit again. You might want to wipe that blood off. A bit ugh. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh no, it's happening. Oh god. Do you have no control over it either? Oh good, she's gonna come to your aid at least.
I'm feeling much better now.
Like a cockroach.
I wish you had your little umbrella knife.
This will not end well for you.
Wanna bet? Oh, ew! Ew! God, don't let him look like that. I didn't want to see it ever again. Oh god. Okay, Enid, let's help out. Thank you. B- big beastie CGI fest. It's what we like. Oh. I don't like the pink hair. She actually looks pretty cool. She looks more like a saber tooth, to be honest, but... Okay, the pink hair isn't that bad, but your design looks a lot better.
I will expunge you, abomination.
Yeah, we get it. But also, why can you expunge... Why can you use magic? Like, that's really not explained, you know what I mean? Oh, now he knows. Kenny did slash him up. I don't want to hear her do the, like, sad scream that, like, dogs do when they get hurt. Ooh. Oh, what the hell? He got kicked out of that. Ooh. Tyler, you don't look so good. But he's not dead, surely. Actually, I don't care. He's, like, kind of bad, isn't he? Do they all just go naked after they come back? Yeah, good job, Enid. You did well. Me still contemplating whether that's her fucking name or not. Wait, they all got dressed into their uniform? Okay. Is this why we took fencing? That's a big sword.
Sorcery is this.
Stay away from her!
Okay, you need to calm down. Yeah, you took archery. Calm down. If you get stabbed, I swear to God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ugh!
Oh my God.
This is hard to watch. Yeah, is she just immortal at the second because of Goody? I mean, oh. I guess it was only in the shoulder. Not the worst place. Can't he just, like, stop you in your tracks? He looks gross. At least she's got serious martial art abilities. Like, why does he have a wizard staff? Oh god. Like, was that ever, like, clarified? You know what I mean? Why does he use his magic now and not before? Like, there's a lot of questions. Okay. Who's coming to save you? Why did it turn red? What does that mean? Was it Eugene? Oh. Thank you, Bianca. Oh. Wrong sword. That, like, that's great. Fantastic. Good job. But I thought Eugene would get some payoff here. I like Bianca. Well, that was a lot. Let's shut down Pilgrim World, too. Seems like something we don't need at the moment in this town. Like, I like Bianca. Like, good job. But, like, Eugene... Oh my god. You need to count. He didn't even like you.
I might not get to kill all the outcasts, but at least I'll get to kill you, Wednesday.
Oh, thank god, Eugene is here. Bite her to death, Eugene. Does he control the bees? Oh, he is the bees? I don't know. Oh, okay, don't shoot the bees. Bees provide a lot of good things for us humans. Oh, but actually maybe don't bite, just suffocate her. Because when they bite, they die.
Bitch.
Oh, I like Eugene.
Hummers stick together, right?
Yeah, but just make sure they're not biting because I don't want all those bees to die. The bees don't deserve to die killing her. Just suffocate her. Yeah, let's stab her. Okay, well, you know, a kick to the face, that's pretty good too. Oh.
My very first
fun. Paper. Yeah. That should excite you, right?
Novel. Not every threat has been tied up, nor
yeah. I've still got questions.
Jericho.
Is that got Tyler in it?
Will today's stalker become tomorrow's nemesis?
Yeah, I'd like to know. Oh, don't do that. No. Yuck. I hope to never see Tyler transform again, because he's what ugly motherfucker in monster form. That was a good episode. I just felt like the payoff of the teacher being Laurel Gates wasn't there. Like, I wanted something to have been, like, really foreshadowed. Maybe I missed a lot. But I didn't feel like we got a good payoff. You know what I mean? There's this big mystery, and then it's just the teacher. Like, I wanted it to be one of the suspects we knew. Or, like, I thought the dad could have been, a big twist. Like, this was a big twist, but didn't feel, like, right. And then Tyler just being, a crazy, like, rude, like, person who likes to murder. That didn't feel like it paid off that well either. And Crackstone coming back was cool. But then he just had, like, his magic staff that didn't really make sense. Like, he hates outcasts, but it's kind of hypocritical to be using, like, magical powers and come back from the dead. And he wasn't that menacing. I don't know. Like, I liked the episode. I liked Enid kicking some ass. I liked to see Eugene back and, you know, throwing around some bees. I thought I'm happy Bianca stabbed him, but I thought Eugene was going to get that payoff. He did in the end. But, it was a cool episode, and I will look forward to season two. I do want to know where they'd go with these characters and this story, because I did like this show. It was enjoyable to watch. I'm not going to lie. I had fun watching it, but some of the characters and bits were a bit cringy. I'm not going to lie. And that last, the last episode just felt not as rewarding as I wanted it to be, but not saying I don't look forward to what's to come. But yeah, I'd love to know anyone else's, if anyone makes it to the end, I'd like to know your thoughts on how you vibed this last episode. I don't know. There's just a weird vibe with me. And I'd love any suggestions for any other shows, because this one's over, so I've got to fucking figure out what to watch. I have shows in mind, but it's good to hear from anyone else. If anything really takes my fancy, then I'm like, yes. But yeah, it was good. I hope you enjoyed too. Let me know your thoughts. I hope you're having a good day. Hope to see you in the next one.